Wang Xiaoming is a Chinese actor, singer, and model. He was born in a Qingdao, Shandong, and he is an only child. His father was an engineer while his mother was an accountant. At age 9, he was selected by a film studio to play the child protagonist in a movie. On 28 February 2014, Huang announced his relationship with Angela Baby. They registered their marriage with the Qingdao Civil Affairs Authority on 27 May 2015, and on October of the same year, they had their wedding at Shanghai Exhibition Center. On their first anniversary, Huang announced Angela Baby's pregnancy on Weibo. Their son was born on 17 January 2017 in Hong Kong. Huang Xiaoming's younger second cousin Cheng Ming is the world's number one ranked female table tennis player. Their paternal grandmothers were sisters. In 2019, Huang starred in the disaster film The Bravest as a firefighter. In 2020, Huang starred in the period romance drama Winter Begonia produced by Yeo Zheng. In 2021, he starred in Medal of the Republic. The same year, he also played Dreams and Glory and Game Changer. In 2018, Huang starred in the drama film Forever Young, which tells stories of four generations of students from Tsinghua University. Huang received good viewers for his performance as a bashful boy who suffered from the Cultural Revolution and once again affirmed his reputation on the big screen. In 2017, Huang starred in the historical Wuxia drama Nirvana in Fire 2. The series was critically acclaimed for his storyline and performance, including Huang, who won positive reviews for his acting. Huang returned to TV in the period romance drama Cruel Romance, starring alongside actress Joy Chen. This series was commercially successful and recorded high ratings. The same year, Huang starred alongside a longtime friend Zhao Yi in the action comedy film Hollywood Adventures. Huang began to gain attention when he was chosen to replace Lu Wei for the leading role in The Princess of Han Dynasty, which earned high ratings. He also played Chang Bohu in the drama Merry Wanderer Chang Bahu in 2013, for which he won the Outstanding Actor Award at the 14th Zhejiang TV Panoy Award for his performance, and Xiao Xian in My Fair Princess 3. Huang starred in the film American Dreams in China by Peter Chan in 2013. The success of the film brought a new impetus into Huang's career and won him the Best Actor Award at the 29th Golden Rooster Awards, 15th Huabao Awards, 12th Changchun Film Festival, and 32nd 100 Flowers Awards. The same year, Huang starred in another television project, playing the titular hero in the historical drama The Patriot Wei Fei. His performance as a bandit leader who can't see further than making money from plunder and kidnapping won him the Best Actor Award at the 4th China Image Film Festival. Huang also starred in martial arts epic The Guillotines and played the younger version of Chow Fun Fat's character in The Last Tycoon. In 2008, Huang portrayed the iconic Wei Xiaobao in Royal Trump, adapted from Louis Charles Wuxia novel The Deer and the Cauldron.